And it gets bigger than this issue of the trees, which certainly upset a lot of people. But it is. It's this big outside entity coming in, and it's who are we building this downtown city for if we're willing to just cut down trees to put up a stage?
Sure, I think that's right. I think that's what really sparked people's concern. And so I think going forward, we're going to have to be more thoughtful about that as a community. But we have more than 12 million, I think 14 million people coming to the corner of 5th and Broad every year right now. And so downtown has become a very intense location for tourism. And we're going to have to be measured about how we let that proceed. But I think we also have to be conscious about the fact that it brings a lot of tax revenue to our town. A lot of people work in that industry. And so as we move forward, we're going to make sure that we're thoughtful and communicative and make sure that we're very deliberate when it comes to these kind of decisions. We've already started thinking a little bit about Riverfront Park going forward after this event, and we're certainly committed to making sure we get the cherry trees back there if that's the best result, but we may actually want to change and add additional trees or reconfigure the kinds of trees we have down there to create more shade, but we're definitely going to have a friendly tree-lined street down there in the future.
I mean, it's interesting to hear some of the backstory. You were driving to Knoxville and this kind of exploded. Was someone on the line with the NFL and say, look what's going on here. Can we adjust this stage? Can we save these trees? I mean, what was going on behind the scenes there?
Sure. Virtually immediately, it was an all-hands-on-deck approach, and we started talking to the CVC and to the Parks Department and to the NFL about exactly where we were on it, what could be done to avoid it, and I think the CVC has sort of done a little bit of a mea culpa about how we got to where we were. But I think everybody took it extremely seriously. I turned around and drove back from Knoxville to focus on it. And we certainly appreciate the folks' sincere concern about this particular issue. And moving forward, we're going to be even more conscientious about the impact of tourism and development on folks who live and work downtown.